down the importance of this game, but try telling that to the players involved. Friendly international? Yeah, right. These men are playing for their countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
Cameroon start proceedings. Tremendous roar greets the kickoff. As he backs straight away. After the ball better than that. It's out. It's a throw into Cameroon. Throwing taken instantly, trying to catch them off guard. It's out of play again. Throw in again. To Harris and hustle him here. Safety first, back to the keeper. To be hit. He could do a lot better than that.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
There's a good understanding in their play at the moment. The players on the field who can really get some distance on these. Injuries and stoppages to add on. Half time, and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
Run away again, Portugal kick off. It's a game that's there for the taking. Made the interception, got it back too easily there. The same wavelength there. Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. What can Portugal do here? Oh, great athleticism from the keeper. Oh, it just needed a shoot finish, and they would have had the lead in this game. Portugal making a change now. Yeah. changing hands here. Can Cameroon make something of this? Can someone reach it?
That's well collected by the keeper.
To withstand the challenge. Has been given Portugal's way. Portugal making a change now. Alert play there, had to make the interception. Cameroon have men forward. Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Rooted in, and that's tamely into the hands of the keeper. We're into the last 3 minutes or so, not long. It's played back into his own box. Two teams that have proved a match for one another. Either side could have won it, neither has.